That's the pug run.
Watch your feet. There's a dog always there.
Oof! Here comes Bonkers. Oh, hello, hello.
Bonkers, Bonkers, come on, Bonkers.
You've had him for. He's been in the house 10 minutes. He already knows his name.
Yeah,
because
you're Bonkers,
aren't
you?
Here he comes. Ooh, hello. You're gonna jump up on me now, are you? So this is Bonkers. He's 11 weeks old. And we've owned him for about 2 hours, including the car ride.
And he was wicked in the car ride.
Yeah, he just slept the whole time and lay there looking at us towards the end.
He's pugalicious.
So yeah, he's not worried at all. He's settled in.
Almost immediately.
And he's just mucking around, basically. Yay! He doesn't miss his sister. He was rampaging around with her at the place we bought it from. Come up to the foot. Attack the foot. God, it tickles a bit.
That does tickle. So he appears to be the happiest puppy in the land. Quite fast too.
Then we have the spoon. Then we have the yogurt. It's just put a bit on there. Then we go down to doggy cam.
You like that, Bonkers?
And he's got it on his bottom lip.
Oh, nice of that.
I think I'll get you a bit more. His face. Stay there. Now sit. You like the yogurt? Good boy. Now lick your lips and clean your act up. More? Din-dins? More?
And sit. And sit. Good boy. And Bonkers, lay down. Bonkers, lay down. Good. And stay. Stay. Good boy. And up. Yeah. And good boy. Lay down. Good boy. Good lay down. Good lay down. And up. Yeah. Good up. Oh no. Sit. And Bonkers, lay down. Oh, that's beautiful. That's brilliant. Well done. All finished. Finished. Good boy. Didn't you do brilliantly? Oh, wasn't that good?
I like that. Bye.
Keep playing with your bottle. That was a good performance, Bonkers. Well done.
Oh, good. Oh, bit of water.